Hello everybody and welcome to day 4 of Vlogtober. And actually it's like 7:30 at night, so and I'm just now starting this because I was still at my sister's house until around 5:30 or 6, and then we had to run to my mom and papa's house. So I've just been home for about an hour and a half or something. What I think I'm going to do is go ahead and get ready in a little bit. After we're going to take Cash home, and then I'm going to get ready and try and film a main channel video. I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet, but I think I might do something either... I don't really know. I want it to be Halloween themed, so I can use my, which I'm gonna use my background anyways, but I just want it to be Halloween themed. So I want to be starting to film around 9 o'clock probably, because that's when my dad goes to bed, and I just like to film at that time. So that's what I'm probably gonna do. But if I would have filmed today anyways, there would have been nothing really, because I didn't really do anything. I got up at like 12. And then I edited, watched YouTube videos, and played with my nephews. That's all I've done all day. So, but tonight I don't know. I might film a get ready with me, but then I probably won't today, but I might tomorrow. Because after I get done filming, I'm going to take a shower. Who knows? Who knows what I'm going to be doing? But I think I'm going to try to get ready and film tonight, at least one video. And then tomorrow, I might film a get ready with me for my main channel. Because I might have already said this, but for the next 2 or 3 weeks, 3 times a week, we have to take my brother to physical therapy, which is just about like 45 minutes away, but it's in a different town that has like lots of stores and stuff. So that's just what I usually do. Me and my mom just shop around a little bit while we wait for him, and then when he gets done, we eat lunch and then head back home. So I'm hoping I can film another video tomorrow, just so I can have some main channel videos, because I was posting them consistently the whole month of August, I think. And then I got sick at the end of August. And I'm still not fully better, but I just decided I wanted to do Vlogtober, so that's why I'm filming these. And I still haven't filmed a main channel video this month. So... okay, everybody, so it's 9:08 now, and I just finished getting ready. I still have to add a lip color. I don't know what I'm going to do, though. And I'm getting pretty tired. But I think I might... here, let me look. I think I might try to film the favorite fall things tag, which, remember... everyone was doing last year, I think it was. And so I've not really seen many people do it this year, but I think I'll do it because it was on my list. So last year I wanted to start making YouTube videos, and so I was gonna actually start making them in December when I graduated high school, but I didn't. I didn't start making videos until this August, like 2 months ago. But I had a list. I don't know if you can see that. I have a list of like every month and any videos I thought of or seen people were doing a lot. I would write them down so I could remember to do them. Like, this is my October list. There's a few things. I have favorite fall things tag. September favorites, which I don't know if I'm going to do September favorites this year, just because it's already the 4th. But I guess I still could do it. I don't know. Fall lookbook, fall food, what's in my bag, fall edition, which I might do because I'm using a different purse now than my last What's in My Bag, which was just like a month ago, 2 months ago. Morning and night routine for fall. I'm definitely going to be doing those sometime. But I mean, that's pretty much, that's like kind of like vlogging, so I don't know. But I think I'm going to do that, and I have my, so what I'm going to be doing is the video is going to be like that's going to be the background. And that's just what I have for this video. I have this table, this big like card table. And what I'll do to make, when I'm making like crafts or something, or something like that, I'm going to set the table up right here and decorate it and then do my craft on the table. I don't know. But this is what I have for this video. And the lighting right here is like kind of good, so I don't even know if I'm going to get out my lights. I might just set up my tripod. So I have to go pick out all the stuff I need for fair fall things, and then I'm gonna try to film it, then I take a shower. So I'll probably just check back after I get done filming this video. So see you then. Hey guys, so it is 10:13 now, and I just got done filming the favorite fall tags video. And I was like coughing the whole time, and my throat just like, I sounded weird. I don't really know. I'm going to look at the footage probably tomorrow or tonight. I don't really know. I'm kind of tired right now, but so I'll probably look at it tomorrow. But yeah, I did film that, so I hope it looks okay and I can upload it either tomorrow or the next day. So if you want to see the favorite fall things tag, you can subscribe to my main channel, and I have the link down below. So if you want to see that, make sure to subscribe. Right now, okay, yeah, it's 10:13, so I'm probably going to take a shower, and then when I get out of the shower, I guess I'll just check back, and I'll probably end off the vlog after I get out of the shower, because I think I'm just going to take a shower and then catch up on my TV shows, because I like barely watched any TV shows last week, so I have a lot to catch up on. It's not Once Upon a Time came on, so have to watch that. But I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Okay, so I forgot to finish the vlog again last night, but all I did was watch Once Upon a Time and Quantico. So, that's all I did after I took a shower. So, I will see you in my next vlog, which I'm going to start in, like, a little bit. So, bye!